video. We asked you guys on Instagram to send us some truth or shot questions, and you guys came in with the tea. So we're ready.
You guys are asking some questions. I don't think you guys want to know the answer to, but whatever.
We might fight after this. But
we might not be together after this.
We got our shots here.
Them numbered, and then we have a dice. So if you don't want to answer the question, you have to take a shot. You roll the dice. Whatever number it lands on, that's whatever shot you have to take. So
we're
here
ready.
We go.
We're ready.
We're ready for this. All right.
Is it true that Brianna slid into Brenda's DMs?
Yes and no at the same time.
Yes.
Yes.
And no.
Yes and
exactly.
No. Okay, so basically, okay, Brianna gave me her number, but I wrote it down wrong and I was missing a number. So technically, like, she went for it first, but then I had to slide in her DMs to get the right phone number. So I didn't slide in her DMs. I, like, fell in her DMs.
But she blamed it on me that I slid into her DMs first, so I'm not too sure.
You didn't slide my DMs, but you asked for my number first.
In her DMs. So, I mean, I guess, yeah.
Technically, yeah.
True.
All right. We both answer that one, so no shot.
Next.
Biggest lie told to each other.
Biggest lie.
I think the biggest lie I've ever said was probably that I wasn't out. I mean, I was out when you didn't think I was out.
Excuse me? When was this?
I don't know.
When was this?
When we were first dating, I probably told you that, like, I wasn't out and I was.
Ew! You're freaking rude. I didn't even lie to you ever. You're so rude. I can't even think of one, and you're like, I lied to you every single time when we were first dating. You're so rude.
You don't have a lie?
Yeah, but I think I'd rather take a shot.
I'd rather take a shot. She's rude, you guys. See, at least I told the truth. I don't care, you lied.
God, I need this game already.
Alright.
Something you've done drunk that you would not do sober.
Alright, I already got one for this. Go, but I'll go first so you can think. When we went to Vegas a couple years ago, maybe like 2 years ago? Yeah? 2 years ago?
Yeah, I don't know what you're gonna say.
When I slapped that guy.
Oh, yeah.
It was like 2 years ago and I was so drunk. This guy was being super annoying, disrespecting Brianna and me. And I turned around and I was like, dude, chill. And he was like, bitch, shut the fuck up. And I seriously turned around and I like slapped the hell out of his face, like super hard. And then
damn!
What are you doing?
But we just left. But I slapped him. And I don't think I would have done that if I was sober. Because I'm not the type to fight. But I was pretty buzzed.
I can't even think of something that I've done drunk.
You do everything drunk.
No. So, I peed on the freeway once.
What'd you pee on the freeway?
But I was sober doing that.
No, I feel like there's more that you've done drunk that you wouldn't do sober.
Maybe when I went off on that lady, oh my god, at the concert?
What concert?
So we went to some concert, right? And we were in line for some beers. And this lady, like, completely, I was pretty drunk when we were there.
She cut in front of us
she
to get beer.
She cut in front of us to get some beers. And she was pretending like she was.
She
like,
said she was a Laker
in a
cheerleader.
Yeah.
No, and then she was a Laker cheerleader. She said she was a Laker cheerleader.
I don't remember that. But I remember she said she was in a relationship with a guy that was in front of us just to get some beers. And the guy in front of us was probably like 20 years old. And she was like 40, 50, 60 years old. Like,
wow, You just went 40, 50, 60.
Well, whatever. She was old. You can tell she was old. So she was like, I'm with him. And I went, like, I literally went up to her and I told her, I was like, no, bro. I'm like, you're old and he's young. Like, I'm like, you're not with him. Like, I'm like,
that
you need to
sure,
get in the back
mama.
Of the line with everybody else.
That could have been a sugar mama.
No, I should have told him he needed to get in the back of the, or she needed to get in the back of the line with everybody else to get beer.
But she didn't. She still got beer.
She didn't. She still got beer, but everybody thought it was funny. But I probably wouldn't have done that if I was sober.
All right. Next.
What's the worst thing you have ever lied to your parents?
My parents.
I think the only thing I've ever lied to my parents about is like curfew. Or being with my sister when I wasn't.
Probably like, when I was younger. I don't think I lied to them. I don't think I lied to them like as a like older adult. Like when I was younger, I lied to them a lot about like spending the night at my friend's house and really going to parties. But I mean, I did lie, not lie, but I did tell them I was gay for the longest. So maybe that one.
No, I mean, we would get in trouble. Come home like past curfew, but I think once me and Brittany were at different parties and we like three-way called each other and we were like, okay, let's pretend we're at the same place, and we did.
Oh,
it was like a three-way call.
You guys are horrible.
No. But that's it. Nothing too crazy.
Yeah, nothing too crazy for me either.
Show the fifth picture on your camera roll.
Yeah, that's mine. My phone's over there.
All right. All right, fifth picture on my camera roll. I don't even care because I legit don't even take pictures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why do I even have this? I don't even know why I have this meme. I think I like accidentally screenshotted this because I don't even...
Five is me and Brittany. I will send it. Me and Brittany at a concert.
Oh, like actual pictures.
Me and Brittany at a concert.
Drunk. I have a bunch of screenshots, guys. Like, literally, like, my screenshot is the order I place. I don't have anything juicy. Sorry.
The last place you stayed that no one knew you were at.
I know we did
together.
Yeah, when we first started dating, Patty and Mark were not very fond of me and they didn't like me very much. So we went to a party with her friend Liz and we spent the night at her friend Liz's house. But Brianna lied and told her parents that it was just her and I wasn't there. But I was there. And we were all scared because Liz lives right up the street. So we were like scared her parents were gonna drive by and see my car.
I think they did. I honestly think they did. But whatever.
Most embarrassing moment in public.
I would probably say in Vegas. You weren't there. But I went to Vegas and party and I went pee in the bathroom and I was like, I went pee and I came out, I was washing my hands and then I went to get a paper towel and I slipped and fell completely, like ate shit, fell, and I was like, and I remember like, I don't even know, I was asking for help from like all the girls in the bathroom and nobody would help me. And I got so mad, I came back out to like my friends and I was like, dude, I'm like, nobody helped me in the bathroom. And they're all like, would you help a drunk girl in the bathroom that fell? And I'm like, no, you're right.
I can't think of an embarrassing moment.
That's probably the most embarrassing.
I fall a lot, but I mean, at this point, it's not even embarrassing because I just fall all the time. Honestly, I can't think of one.
Alright,
I guess we're gonna skip to the next one.
Who is your hall pass and why?
My hall pass would be Ariana Grande because
Duh.
You already know Ariana Grande.
My whole cast was Jennifer Lawrence would definitely be my hall pass.
Nah.
Or Emma Stone. Emma Stone would be another hall pass. One of those two. It was really hard for me to come up with that, actually. So Emma Stone.
I would just say Ariana Grande.
Not actually, I don't know, Megan Fox, but her thumbs kill it for me. Yeah.
Not too dark.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. I don't know. Help me.
Yes, your hall pass. I don't know.
Ooh, actually.
See, now she can't stop thinking of them.
I'm just gonna stick with Jennifer Lawrence.
You have like 20.
Nah, I'm sticking with Emma Stone.
They didn't ask you for 20. They asked you for one.
I'm sticking with Emma Stone.
Damn.
What's the hardest drug you've ever done?
Wait.
I did shrooms. It was awesome. It was about like 5 years ago, maybe. It was pretty cool. I didn't do a lot because I was scared, but it was pretty cool. Pretty cool experience. But I don't think I could do anything else. Like I'm pretty chicken.
Mine was just weed. Boom.
Alright.
What's the worst trait about your significant other?
I think I might take a shot.
I can be pretty honest. Honestly, I think Brianna does not know how to admit when she's wrong. Like, she legit will not admit when she's wrong.
Because I'm always right.
See what I mean? That's what I mean.
I'm going to take a shot.
No, go ahead. Say it. No, say it.
Probably communication.
Yeah.
You're very bad at communication.
I am. I'm pretty bad at communication.
And through text is even worse.
Well, because you don't know how to read my text.
No. Well.
Don't. Basically, just don't. If you're mad, don't talk over text messages. Because they don't just come out completely wrong. And I'm like that. Like, if I'm already mad and, like, we're texting, I'm going to just piss you off more, like,
yeah,
with LOLs when I'm not really LOLing.
Yeah. I think it is. Definitely communication.
Yeah, for sure. See, you don't take a shot.
The craziest place you've had sex.
So, individually, the craziest place? It's probably a car. I don't know.
Individually, probably Disneyland.
Eh? Oh, you're fucking gross. You're gross.
You ass.
You're gross.
Did you ever sneak out of the house as a teenager?
No. I never snuck out.
Nope.
No. I didn't ever sneak out. I don't think I, like, honestly, I was such a good, like, I never did anything, like, crazy. Like, I didn't even start drinking until I was, like, 19. Like, start going out until I was, like, 19.
I can't relate. Sorry.
Yeah, like, I didn't really, no.
But no, I never stuck out.
Never stuck out. No.
Who is the last person you stalked on Instagram?
Last person. Jenny!
Who
is taking a shot yet?
I know.
Who is the least favorite family member of your spouse's family?
It's my turn to take a shot.
Let me think on it and then I'll see if I need a shot or not. Go for it. My least favorite family member.
Number
4. Whiskey! She hates whiskey!
I don't even have a chaser?
No, you
can't. Oh, my phone's all the way. Least favorite family member, I plead the 5th.
I don't know. I don't really have a least favorite. Okay, actually, I do, but I'm gonna take Grandma Rose too. are you crying over here? This is gonna be gross, guys.
I put this one back out, dude. I can't.
Alright. Oh! Oh, that tastes like dirt. Are you okay?
No.
Are you alive? What did you take? No whiskey?
I literally spit it back into here. I can't.
You're a chicken. You gotta take the shot.
No.
Okay, then who do you not like? You're gross.
God, bitch. That's gross. No, don't roll a four, because that shit is the worst. Alright, ready.
What's the most trouble you ever got into at school?
The most trouble I've ever gotten into. I got a Saturday school for cheating on a test.
Mine's lame. I got a referral for saying you suck to my history teacher.
The most times you have had sex in a night.
I don't know. It was probably with each other, honestly.
'Cause I need three shots.
No, you have four.
'Cause
you said.
I'll save mine if you really want me to.
No, you are. Right. You're already taking the shot.
All right, go for it.
Another one.
No. Another one. Following.
All because she doesn't want to say her body count.
No, I said I would, but you don't want me to.
That's not what I said. Dude, that Jameson did not go down for that.
Oh, dude. Throw up.
Sigale. Sigale, because you don't want to tell me.
Oh!
Oh.
No, that's three already.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
All right.
That was a word. Oh, God. All right.
Next one. What's the next one?
How many times have you peed in this pool?
I haven't peed any, honestly. Because we have an assigned pee spot right over there. And we go pee and then we go like this. But also I have a really good bladder and Brianna can attest to that.
Yeah, she does. I pee like every 5 minutes, but fun fact, I cannot pee in a pool. And anybody that has gone to Vegas with me will vouch for that I am annoying.
It's annoying. Cannot. Like literally, like she will not just pee in the pool in Vegas. Like everybody else is. Why don't you?
I can't. I cannot. I need to go to the bathroom.
Boring.
I don't know. I can't.
Have you ever faked an orgasm to get it over with?
Not with you.
No.
Not with you.
I haven't. Honestly, yeah. I haven't.
They're all real, that's why.
Let me take a shot.
Ew, liar. Yeah,
I'm just kidding. No.
No, not with you.
Nah.
What's the most illegal thing you've ever done?
I don't think I've done anything illegal, honestly. I really don't think I've done anything illegal.
I don't think so. Not with me.
I really don't think I've done anything. I mean, when you just have parties in high school, is that illegal? I don't know.
Yeah, dude, if you were drinking and you were not 21, that's illegal.
Yeah.
Like, that's what
I mean, I went to like... That's hundreds of parties in high school. Maybe that's illegal. Underage drinking at someone's house. I don't know.
Would you ever cheat on your significant other if they said it was okay?
I don't think
I would. That's a whole pass, isn't it?
It's a hall pass. But, okay, here's the thing. I could do it, but I feel guilty. I can't do it and not feel guilty. Like, I would still feel guilty even if he said it was okay. Like, I would still feel guilty and sit there and make excuses for it. Like, but you said it was okay.
Yeah,
like,
we would still tell each other. Right?
Yeah, we would tell each other, but... Yeah, I don't think I can do it and not feel guilty. Like, I could do it, but obviously I'm gonna feel like shit.
Yeah.
So, I think that's that. But would I, though? No.
Wink, wink.
Have you ever taken nudes or recorded yourself having sex?
We've never recorded anything, but we have sent nudes.
I've taken nudes, yeah.
She's taking a lot of nudes, guys. But no, we've never recorded anything.
We haven't recorded, no, but I've taken the nudes.
Yeah.
Okay, so wait, how did you guys really meet?
Yikes!
Okay. Yeah, I really got to ask that question, though, huh?
All right. Let's take a shot and then we'll tell the story. Ready? Is it because this story is so messed up, you guys? I'm sorry. Alright. So, here's the story of how me and Brianna met slash got together. And if you're watching, shout out to you.
So I came back from New York, and I was talking to a girl, very nice. I would never like say anything bad about her. Like, she helped me through like the worst of my times in New York, honestly. I was out there in New York, and then when I came back for like vacation, like
you met up with her.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I went back out there, and then like shit was just like not right. And then, like, I was, like, talking to her out there in New York. And then when I came back, we, like, met up and whatever. And then we met up with Brenda and...
The first day that she met up with that girl, I was there. So I met this girl, and we were talking and, like, whatever, like, we were hanging out. That girl's best friend was the girl that she was talking to. So you get this? So the girl that I was talking to was best friends with the girl that she was talking to. So we were waiting for her in my car. No, wait, it wasn't like it was that girl's car. And then Brianna came out.
So, and then while you guys were waiting for me, you thought the word so.
I seriously, like, went, dude. Okay, when she, like, described her, when she, like, talked about her, I thought it was gonna be, like, some white girl, some, like, white emo-looking chick, like, some white blonde-haired chick with dark eyeliner, a black hoodie, and, like, Converse. Like, that's what I pictured we were gonna be picking up. And then, lo and behold, this girl comes out, and I was like, like that. Whatever, like, I'm sitting in the back seat with you because they were in the front seat.
Yeah.
So we're sitting in the back seat, and then like we started talking. We went to Applebee's. Like, we first clicked because she like wanted to order a drink, and so did I. But I didn't want to be like the only one to get a drink. So then she made a joke like, "Oh, haha, is it too early for a drink?" And I was like, "No." So then we both ended up getting a drink. So, but no, like, for the longest, though, we tried to fight it. Like, we were like, that's, like, messed up. Like, we're talking to other people, like, especially because they're best friends. Like, we shouldn't ruin their friendship, like, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
But then eventually we were like, you know what? Screw it. Like, we like each other, so it is what it is. But we started dating, and that's how we met. We went on a double date with two people and came out together.
Damn, that was a story time. Alright guys, so that is it for the tea.
That's it, guys. That's our video. Hope you enjoyed our tea.
Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
If you guys want us to do more tea videos, go ahead.
Yes,
I know we didn't answer that many questions, but we can answer a lot more.
Also, turn on your post notifications so you
You can get
notified every time we post up a new video.
Hope you guys enjoy our content.
Peace out.